So why are they called the spice colony? Let me introduce chive, cumin, anise, oregano, salt, cinnamon, clove, cardamom, sesame, pepper, curry, and saffron.